Uncle Ted, this will wake you up. You've been wrong side.
Wrong side, yeah.
This should wake you up. Ted Nugent.
You know what my favorite song is by him?
What's that?
What do you think?
Stranglehold?
Yeah, you got it. Stranglehold.
First song, side one.
Yeah, 8-minute version.
Yeah.
Yeah.
First song, side one, and then you got Stormtrooper, Hey Baby, Just What the Doctor Ordered, Snakeskin Cowboy, I always like that one, Motor City Madman, Where Have You Been All My Life, You Make Me Feel Right at Home, and Queen of the Forest.
And that's where he got his nickname from, that album, Motor City Madman. Yep. Yeah.
So anyway, you want to hear Stranglehold, or you want?
Why not? We're not sitting here. We're
what he said. So that's first song, side one.
First song, side one. Stranglehold.
Baby.
Boy, are we gonna rock now?
All right.
That should wake you up a little bit. I wish we could crank it up on the system instead of our speaker, but.
Hey, that's all right.
It's all right.
We'll get the picture anyway.
Let's get it in there. There we go. I got it. We got it. It won't stay.
There you go. There's Ted.
What? Wait a minute. We're having a problem here.
Oh, Houston, we have a problem.
What seems to be the problem?
Oh, I know what it is.
What? Oh, those records are.
I guess no wonder it wouldn't turn.
All right.
Our
problem has been solved.
We had to figure it out with that little stuff we put underneath there. Then all of a sudden it wasn't planned. I'm going, uh-oh, we got a problem. Here we go.
Stranglehold.
Stranglehold. We'll be right back.
I enjoyed it.
Oh, yeah. I'm all sweaty and tired now from playing that song.
Playing that air guitar.
Right.
We were playing our air guitars here. That was pretty rough. I don't know.
I know it.
Ted Nugent right there.
Fingers are all sore. And
yeah. Stranglehold. First
back,
song on
back
there.
Hurts.
Yep. That was the, that's just the Ted Nugent album, right? It was just called Ted Nugent, right?
Yep.
Yeah. That's album number one.
There it goes.
There it goes. Epic Records. And what he wrote, I'm sure he wrote, yeah, he was Ted Nugent, guitars, vocals, and percussion. I didn't know he did percussion, too. Derek St. Holmes, rhythm, guitar, and vocals. That was the guy that one guy told us about on YouTube that one time. Remember, he said Derek St. Holmes, they had a fight, Ted Nugent and him.
Yeah.
And then
yeah.
He left, and after Derek left, the Ted didn't do quite the same. So, and then Rob Grange, bass, and then Cliff Davis was drums and vibes and vocals. So, yeah, because Derek St. Holmes also did vocals and guitars. So there you go.
Cat Scratch Fever.
That was one of my favorite albums.
Doo Doo.
Yeah, Cat Scratch was, you know, that was a good one too, but I mean, I just liked that album. Just a good album.
Like you said, you put that stranglehold on that system that's sitting
over
there.
Oh, yeah, man.
Pump up
great.
About 5,000 watts, and yeah. You don't need tickets to the concert.
Doo-doo-doo.